Introducing the IWRL6432, TI's low-power millimeter wave radar sensor, enabling innovative sensing solutions for automating and understanding the world around us. The IWRL6432 enables many new applications across the industrial and personal electronics market with low enough power consumption to enable battery use cases. Some of these new applications include automated indoor and outdoor lighting, PC notebook, TV, and conference system present detection. Existing radar applications can be improved with lower power functionality. Automated door and gate sensors can be made simpler, mobile robots can be made more efficient, and level sensors can be made ultra-low power. All specifications of the IWRL6432 have been designed and optimized for small form factor, low-cost bill of materials, and low power consumption. The sensor still includes 2 transmit and 3 receive channels to enable MIMO radar and 3D point cloud sensing. The integrated frequency synthesizer enables up to 7 GHz FMCW output for high-range resolution applications and versatile regulatory compliance. The integrated M4F microcontroller and dedicated hardware accelerator enable full radar data processing and application development with a single chip solution. Multiple included data interfaces allow for easy data output in most systems. Power topology options have been added to the IWRL6432 to enable either BOM-optimized or power-optimized modes, enabling the option of completely powering the device with a single 1.8-volt power rail. The small form factor package size of 6.45 by 6.45 millimeters helps reduce overall system and module size, and the full system form factor, including antennas, can be around 200 square millimeters. Evaluation modules, or EVMs, are available to enable quick startup and evaluation of the IWRL6432, but also serve as full system reference designs and can be used as a starting point for a customer board schematic and layout. These EVMs have been optimized for manufacturing costs, using low-cost FR4 material while still maintaining RF performance. With the performance and configurability of the on-chip MCU, many different system power and performance levels can be achieved. With software optimized for power consumption, lowest power configurations below 2 milliwatts average power can be configured for simple but robust presence detection use cases. With full transmit power enabled, object detection beyond 20 meters can be achieved. Fast response rate or update rates can be configured. Advanced algorithm configurations, including on-chip tracking and machine learning classification, can also be enabled. Several optimizations were made to the IWRL6432 device to enable low average power consumption while still enabling high performance. A typical radar detection frame consists of 3 main phases: TX output, or active time, radar data processing and output, and interframe sleep time. All of these phases were optimized to allow for the lowest average power consumption. The maximum range and TX output power was optimized for short to mid-range applications, allowing the radar front end and transmit features of the device to be scaled for low power. When the TX output or active time is over, the power amplifiers and radar front end can be powered down to allow only the processors, I/O, and memory to remain powered while the data is processed into the point cloud output. After the processing is done, the device can be placed into a low power deep sleep mode with only minimal communication and memory still powered, enabling less than 1 milliwatt sleep power consumption while still retaining program and data memory for fast wake up. For many applications, this interframe time is most of the total radar frame time, enabling total average power consumption to be near or below 2 milliwatts. Resources and tools for getting started with low power radar from Texas Instruments and the IWRL6432 are all available now. Order an evaluation module, the IWRL6432 Boost, to quickly and easily evaluate low-power radar performance. Visit the TI Resource Explorer at dev.ti.com/explore to view and download example code, user guides, and application demonstrations. Download the software development kit for the IWRL6432 for processing and driver implementation examples, and to get started developing a custom application. For all technical questions, ask a question on e2e.ti.com, TI's engineer-to-engineer forums, for a fast response from a TI engineer.